My recommendation of the baseball coaches for the 2016 season is qualified by the fact that the investigation into HIV allegations is continuing. The district has retained an independent professional to thoroughly pursue all open-ended cases and to file a report to the superintendent of schools within the next 2 to 4 weeks. Should HIV violations be found, the district will take appropriate action.